I think overall advertising gets a bit of a bad rap in our community.
It straddles between like business and creativity, and there's always kind of a fine line you have to find.
Growing up watching TV, I found them incredibly boring.
Our attention spans are getting shorter and shorter by the day.
After 5 seconds, you can tell what kind of ad you're watching.
There's so much opportunity for advertising to grow as an art form.
Advertising can be really creative and really fun and innovative.
If we work towards making advertising more beautiful and making advertising more interesting and more socially conscious, we work towards making a viewing experience, a media going experience.
But I know a lot of companies aren't doing that.
I think that brands who want to develop an audience with Gen Z should just remain authentic.
When there's a campaign that is trying way too hard to appeal to a younger audience, we can tell right away, and we can sort of tell who's making it and like what perspective they're coming from. And often we won't fall for it and be like, I'm interested in this, and often just ignore it or just skip it.
Making sure that it's authentic and we can relate. Those two things together, I think, can really capture a Gen Z participant, a teenager.
The thing that brands really need to do is create content that's valuable and that we want to watch.
Advertising should not be the place to misinform your users. It's still misinformation, even if you're making it look better than it actually is.
I'll be perfectly honest, if I wasn't in advertising and if I wasn't interested in it, I would keep skipping videos.
I usually don't skip the ad when there's a good song in it and I want to figure out what it is or if it looks really pretty.
I usually am attracted to a diverse cast. I think that could be something that has to do with my generation because, you know, we care about that kind of stuff. We want inclusion.
I like ads that tell stories. Ads that tell stories are usually how you'll get me. Like, oh, I feel that. Like, I'll get that.
I think that what's happening with my generation right now around social justice is a really excellent opportunity for companies who want to reach out to my demographic in my age group.
When they're not trying to sell you something necessarily and more present themselves in a way where we're making art and we're making films and we're making stuff for the greater good.
If it's done in a way that feels genuine, it could be something really powerful.
And it's not just about attaching a big name to it anymore. It's about connecting with the audience.